Good evening, everyone. The horror queen is here. As I just heard that I have become the horror queen of Hindi film industry. It's wonderful to have you all always supporting our films. This one is special. For me, it is more of a love story. Yes, it is the horror genre. We will scare you. And as you have seen the posters last 2 days on the social networking sites, all that I'm getting is stunning and scary at the same time. So it's quite interesting. And somebody actually, lots of people tweeted that scary is the new sexy. And Alone is all that. I'm just waiting for 16th of Jan.
I'm just really honored to actually be a part of this team and to have this as a film that introduces me. I'm just really, really happy and excited.
He's very good in the film, that much I can tell you guys. Both of them together are magic.
A lot of people refer to you as a horror queen.
I really don't know how to react to this. Yes, I think I've done like 60 films and I have done equal number of in all genres. There was no really plan that I wanted to be a horror queen. But yes, it's a genre which has not been encouraged much in our business. So definitely this business needs more credible people coming forward and pushing this genre. And if I'm the sole crusader number one, then I enjoy it. You know, it's fine. You call me horror queen, I'm good with it as long as you watch my film and get entertained. This business is all about typecasting. You guys, everybody wants to typecast. You know, when you talk about the biggest of actors, whether it's Salman Khan, whether it's Akshay Kumar, everybody seems to be doing their same kind of films. So everyone's typecast. My intention is to be a part of those films. And if horror genre is going to give me that podium, I'm going to lap it up.
No, none of the stars do horror films except for this lady here. She is the only star amongst ladies, amongst the women, the lady actors, who actually has the balls to do a horror film. So, I mean, why not? And it's kudos to her. And Ajay Devgan, Ajay is the only person who's done a horror film. I wonder why the stars don't do the horror films. But if this girl here does horror films, then I'm very happy. And she is my horror queen for sure. Yeah. Kumar ji ne rights liye hai is film ke. It's a Thai film called Alone. I've adapted the screenplay and changed it to my own liking. Basic thought wo hai, jo Alone, Thai Alone mein tha. Lekin I have changed and change a lot inside the film. So when you see the film and then you compare it to, you'll know what I'm talking about.
Actually, bahut close hai, Vikram aur Bhushan. I would say there are little similarities, but there is a lot of difference also. As an actor, both now are my favorite directors because I love Vikram. Vikram's my dearest, dearest friend. And that definitely is a long-standing, you know, equation that we have. Bhushan, I have met on this film. He's also become a very dear friend besides being a good director. I'm very lucky that I've gotten to work with both of them.
Dono bahut alag lagti hai, pata hai? Ek to chehra alag hai unke.
Ek kaali, ek gori,
bola. Nahi, kaali nahi. Dono alag alag hai, alag lagte hai. Dono ke baal alag hai, aankhe alag hai. Ek desi hai, ek videsi hai. Sunny also is a lovely time working with her. A professional, very professional girl. Bipasha Hindi achhi bolti hai, Sunny Hindi nahi bolti. Sunny is still finding a feet in the industry. She's an entrant. Bipasha, like I said, is the horror queen. So similarities, both are very sexy.
We really loved your chemistry with Karan. You know, from John Abraham to Dino Moria, you have romanced some of the hottest men on screen. On a scale of 1 to 10, where would you place Karan?
I'll give him 10. Well, I have to be nice to him. We still have to promote the film for one lucky point.
Why 10?
I said this, I'm alone but not lonely. अभी हम लोगों ने कंपीट तो नहीं किया है कि कौन सबसे ज्यादा अलोन है
अगर आप देख सकते हैं कि मैं कितने लोगों के साथ बैठा हूं तो आपको रियलाइज होगा कि मैं तो अलोन नहीं हूं
आई एम सिंगल टिल आई एम मैरिड यस मैम आई सेड दिस मेनी अ टाइम्स डोंट पुट न्यू टर्म्स ऑन मी नो आई एम अ वेरी कमिटेड गर्ल व्हेन इन अ रिलेशनशिप आई एम टोटली देयर यू ऑल नो दैट सो लेट्स नॉट डिस्कस दीस काइंड ऑफ थिंग्स प्लीज हैव सम रिस्पेक्ट थैंक यू
व्हाट अबाउट करण
या व्हाट अबाउट मी I'll go back to whatever I wanted to say on the topic. I've said on Twitter last night, if you could please respect me and stick to that. Thank you.